Okay, folks. So, Canon R10 and the Nikon ZFC. The 24mm on the right. Well, on both, actually. I can't remember if it's a full frame or on the Canon, but it's in FME mode. I can do the compensation. Okay, it's okay. Okay, escape. So they're both recording. It looks a little bit brighter on the Nikon, okay? Much brighter, in fact. And it's looking pretty spectacular. Okay. There we go, got it in focus. So the Nikon got a little out of focus. The same right now. I do not have it in movie mode. Okay. Okay, I think I gotta turn to the right. Yep, sure can. See a lot of cars now. Again, in the left lane. Looking at the colors. Different. I'm going to go to the cul-de-sac and I'm going to put it in the program priority also on the Canon just to match it apples to oranges. It's looking good, okay? I'm looking at the clarity and it's different. I like the dynamic range on the, but I think it might be 1080p also. So I'm going to find out real quick. I'm looking at the flaring. It's pretty controlled. Yeah, it looks much darker on the R10. I'm just comparing the 24 millimeters on each. And what I can't understand is why is it at 1/50th of shutter speed instead of 1/30th? So, that's on the Nikon. That's what I'm going to change. Okay? So it looks crystal clear. And sharper on the Canon, but I'm gonna fix that and find out a few things. Okay, I'm recording both. Let's see how this goes. I gotta match as best as possible. And they look clear. Okay, let's look at some lights. So I'm gonna move this a little bit closer to there. See the moon. It's gonna be a quick trip. Trying to match it best I can. I'm gonna go down Evans Road. I'm gonna try to get some shots of the moon. It's beautiful right now. I was busy at sunset as usual. Fell asleep at the rate and I had to redo. I thought I uploaded one video. I forget. I didn't. And the other one I ran too long. So maybe I'm doing too much. So both 24 millimeter, okay. Canon R10 is just right to the ZFC. And I've been recording for about 2 minutes. I'm looking at the different white balances, okay. Looks a little bit more yellow on the Nikon, but it may be the position of the camera too. So let's look at this River City. Logo. Looking good. Once I get down Evans Road. It's nice and cool in here. And the nice thing is I got the R10 on the speaker in the center of the car. So and I like this ball head tripods. Okay, let's go down this road. There's a lot of light. The lights are controlled, basically. I'm just looking on the Canon. Yeah, they're about the same. So Canon's at a -2. I do not know on the the way I try to do it is I try to get the ISO as low as possible with the exposure. It's at 1.7, but it's 1/50th of a shutter speed. And I believe I'm at 1. I don't know what mode I'm in on the Canon. I was just trying to match each one. Shot of this moon. This driveway. Okay, there's the moon. Now I'm gonna pick up the R10. Guess it's mobile. There you go, folks. You can see little clouds right underneath it. And I'm trying. I might just stick it out of the window. Better yet, I can open this up. best I can. That's the only way I can do it. Two-thirds. Minus two. Minus three. There you have it. Two-thirds. Two. One and two-thirds. One and a third. One. Two-thirds. One-third, at zero. Plus a third, two-thirds. So you see, that's one and a third. All the way. Looks like day, doesn't it? So we go right at zero, okay? Leave it at that. Up right here, and I gotta raise. There we go. Same thing with this. There's the moon. Okay, it's off. They're both off. And gotta raise it. Okay, I saw a little overheating on the Canon, but I'm gonna go back to the house. Get messed up right about here. Right where I see the fire lane, I think. Okay, there's a stop sign. Okay, they're about the same. I'm gonna let this truck go by. And the battery's going dead. Thank you. Sorry about my language. Okay. It's recording. I got a new battery in the other camera, in the R10. Take these clips and yeah, we can look at the difference. Okay. The only thing I hate about the LCD screens, they're hard to get out. You really have to pull on them, and then if you're recording, it's a hard time, okay? I could change the shutter speed, but somehow the Nikon is just, I don't know what's going on. But it looks good. So what I'm looking at is I think the Canon looks more authentic on the colors. They both look good, okay? They're both 24 millimeter. They look the same on each camera, only that on the Canon R10, they have a 1.6 crop. R10. No overheating on the Nikon. Okay? None whatsoever. So I got two bars with the R10. getting big. It's looking good, folks. It's a big old circle in the sky. And it's more bluer on the Nikon. And it's darker on the Canon. That's the only difference I see going down this road. See, it looks overblown sometimes on the Nikon. So let's end the recordings.